easy English by editing, and today we are going to extend our discussions of the landscape of the soul. Now, Rajnish, you'd like to ask, sir, what do the Chinese painters wish to depict through their conceptual space? Ask. See, the Chinese painters, they do not want you to borrow somebody's eye. They want that you should have your own perception of art through your own eyes, using your mind. That means you must sense out the flavor of art, Chinese art, through your own mind, spiritually, sense like it. There is a concept of a spiritual self in the Chinese art. The Chinese painters never want you to borrow someone's eye to take the perception of Chinese art. Rather, they want you to develop an understanding through your inner self to understand the conceptual form of Chinese art. Am I right?
Yes.
Santosh, your question. The Chinese painter's painting a depiction of conceptual space.
The Chinese painter wanted to borrow you.
Doesn't want to borrow.
The Chinese painter wanted to view the painting by your own eyes, not by your feeling, by you feel it the painting, not to see only.
Was it a conceptual view through mind or through eyes?
Through mind.
Okay. Does it really emphasize the need of developing a perception through spiritual being or through physical being?
Spiritual being.
Very good. Very good. Good answer. The fundamental, you know, notion is idea of Taoism underlines the composition of universe with the help of two complementary poles. What are those complementary poles?
These two complementary poles are yang and yin.
What does yang mean?
Yang means a
mountain. Yin means
ancient water.
Yeah, that means the universe, the concept of the landscape of universe is made of two complementary poles. What are they?
Yang and yin.
Give some more details of that.
According to Taoism, the interaction of these two complementary energies or poles makes life possible and sustain the whole universe.
My goodness, what an answer! Lovely answer, very good answer. 10 out of 10. What do you mean by outsider paint or outsider art? Only outsider art.
Outsider art is the art which is made by the artists who have not taken any formal training.
Very good. Those artists who have never taken any formal training of art, and if they create any art, it is called outside art.
Yes.
What do you mean by the second term? That is art group VIP.
Art group means work. Art group is a type of work of art.
Is it real or is it superficial?
It is real.
Real, very good. You, what do the books about Confucius and Zhuangzi contain?
Sir, it's Zhuangzi contains anecdotes of a spiritual book which tell us the spiritual things in the book.
Very good. Yeah. Big term, outside art and art group.
Outside art means that the art is made by that painter or that artist who have never received any training from the master.
Any formal training for
any formal
art.
Training for
yes.
That art.
And what is art root?
Art root means the raw material which were in raw state with cultural and originality.
Very good. You, what do the books about Confucius and Zhuangzi contain? What do these books contain?
The books contain Zhuangzi. Zhuangzi is.
Okay. How is the conceptual space?
The Chinese painter does not want to see the head painting on his eye. We want to see the painting with her feeling and mind.
Correct. What is the fundamental notion of Taoism?
Fundamental notion of Taoism.
analyze is that this composed of two.
This universe is composed of
two
complementary poles.
Yin and Yang. The interaction of these two
energies
makes the universe.
The interaction of these two energies or two complementary poles makes the entire universe. And that is what Taoism underlines. Select.
That is what Taoism underlines.
Very good. I spent painting a depiction of conceptual space.
Sense painter does not want to you to borrow his eyes just to give painting.
Yes. What do you mean by the fundamental? Notion of Taoism is that entire universe is composed of two complementary poles called Yang and Yin. Yang means mountain, Yin means water. The entire universe is made of two complementary poles and two complementary energies. They are mountain and water. Mountain and Yang. Such a concept in which there is an interaction of two complementary poles in order to create the concept of landscape of universe is known as Taoism. Thank you very much.